how do you lead up without making it seem like you are trying to help a situation that may not be the easiest to stomach?
You don't. You quit. The other piece with leading up is making sure you're the right person to have these conversations. Because you may be upset with your boss, but you may not be the you may not have enough influence to challenge up. You should always have enough influence to support up, right? If you think through the support challenge matrix, we need support challenge from our leader, they need support and challenge from us. So we have to be thinking, what's it like to lead me, right? And we talk a lot with our kids, like you're gonna be a blessing to people, not a burden, right? We go to a restaurant, like we have an expectation for our kids. You're not gonna be crazy, you're not gonna climb all over the booth or the table, run around screaming, because this couple's trying to have dinner and you're not gonna ruin that for them. You're gonna be a blessing to this restaurant, not a burden. Doesn't mean we're jerks to our kids. They're not sitting there stoic, like, you know, take a bite. It's like, no, they're kids, they can be human, have fun, but there's an expectation. So the same is true for us to not be a burden to our leader. Like, leaders shouldn't be a burden to their teams. Teams shouldn't be a burden to their leader. So thinking through support challenge, like, what's it actually like to lead you? And how are you giving support and challenge to your boss? You may not be the right person to bring challenge. You may not have enough influence. So then it's not gossiping, but talking with somebody else on the team. Like, I know we're all experiencing this. I don't want to complain about it. Let's do something about it. I think you have more influence with him than I do. Like, would you be willing to have this conversation for the benefit of all of us? And then think through how you approach that. You know, it's never good to go to a leader with accusations, because they're gonna get defensive, just like we would, right? They come to us with accusations like, wait a minute, no, that's not right, I didn't do. And so go to them believing in their best. Say, I think you're trying to do the right thing, but, and I don't even know if you know you're doing this, but this is happening and it's really missing the mark. It's really hurting the team. It can't change if you're not aware of it. So I wanna bring it to your attention. I also wanna help be a solution. Do you see it? Like, what questions do you have? What can I do to help? So this idea of leading up, it's, you know, people can't get better unless they know what's going wrong.